again. Going to be unboxing the dancing and walking llama. I'm super happy. I love llamas. Look at my llama here. I'm gonna be unboxing you. So, this is over here. I finally remember to get some scissors in here. Where did they go? They're over here. Okay, guys. Dancing llama to dance. Okay, so where are going to be unboxing you? But first it says, here, walk your llama with the simple press of a button. Touch my nose and watch my eyes light up. Touch my head and my eyes light up and ears wiggle. Touch my back to see me dance. The walking and dancing llama. And it has a little llama down here. Walking and dancing llama. I like the scenery over here. So it shows the ears wiggle and the eyes glow up and it dance. This is what comes in the set. Okay, we're gonna walk and dance our llama. Let's get opening. Okay, let me cut over. Open the llama. Come here, llama. Really wants to see you. Other people want to see you dance and block. Walking and dancing llama. Okay. Walking and dancing llama. Come out, llama. We want to see you. I will be able to cut you. Okay. Okay. This is the llama. Let's see what it does. See you dance. Okay. Let's see the dancing llama. Oh, I dubbed it back. It has like a little saddle here. Really trying to tie me up, llama. Come here. Okay, let's press the button. Okay, llama, now you're not getting me tied. Trying to go in here, you guys. So she has like, I made it a sheep, and then it has like kind of sparkly little hooves, and little pom-poms, and it's blue, and it has the little sparklies in its ears, and I love the glow of the eyes. It's smiling and has like this little leash. So how I do it is there's like a button on here, like here. Well, this is the review of the dancing and walking llama. I love it so much. It's so pretty and beautiful. And especially I love about this is the saddle. It has like little shapes on it, like different shapes. And I love the pink, white, and blue turquoise. I love it. And that's what I love about this llama. It dances and it has a leash that, and then there's like this little pattern on here, and the button's here, and that's all it for the llama. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you want more videos like this.